evening. Welcome to Kindergarten News. We are coming to you live from Combo Public School. I'm your host, Bobby.
And I am Lucy. And tonight we will be interviewing Kindergarten Class of 2017.
Sounds like a great show, Lucy.
It sure does, Bobby. First, we will cross to Jack, who has some tough questions for some kindergarten students.
Thanks, Bobby and Lucy. We are down here with Charles, Hayley and Emma. What is something you're really good at?
Footy, because you can tackle and you can score tries if you're faster than the other team.
Emma, what's something you're really good at?
I'm really good at basketball because I practice every day in the diamond.
I'm very good at soccer because my brother teaches me every day in the afternoon.
Thank you, Emma and Hayley. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Jack. Great interviews. Next up, we will look at some interviews Lucy did with Ruby, Kaylin and Wolf.
Yes, it was great fun. Let's have a look.
We are interviewing Ruby, Kaylin and Wolf. Kaylin, what is the best thing about kindy?
Having free time. Doing work and doing art.
Thanks, Kaylin. What's the best thing about kindy?
Learning, playing it, and out in the playground.
Thanks, Wolf. Ruby, what's the best thing about kindy?
Drawing and playing, doing maths.
Thank you. Thanks, guys. There you have it. Straight from the mouths of kindy.
Great interview, Lucy. Now we've had breaking news that there is chaos in coma.
Let's cross live to Emily in our kindy news chopper to get the latest update.
There is pandemonium on the playground. Looks like too much fun is being had down there.
Let's go to our on-site reporter, Tilly.
She's got some hard-hitting questions for the kindy students.
Thanks, Em. I'm down here at Como Public School asking kindy hard questions. Let's take a look at what they had to say.
What do you think the principal does in the office all day?
Watches on her computer if any strangers come into the school.
Helps people when they are hurt.
What do you think the principal does in the office all day?
Right, goes on the computer, tells what the teachers do and do right.
What do you think the principal does in the office all day?
Make sure people do stuff right, correctly, right, goes on. Does work, gives the notes to the teachers, just to hand out and say what they have to do, and that's all.
How old do you think Miss Adams is?
37.
How old do you think Mr. Mack is?
40.
How old do you think Miss Adams is?
20.
How old do you think Mr. Mack is?
39.
How old do you think Miss Adams is?
85.
60. How old do you think Mr. Mack is?
8. 52.
What do you think Miss Adams looks like when she's cranky? What do you think Miss Adams looks like when she's cranky? What do you think Miss Adams looks like when she's nice?
Back to you guys.
Well, this is our last interview of 2017. It's been a pleasure giving everyone insight into kindergarten. Let's take a quick look back on the year that was.
Sophie, what's one thing you've learned this year?
Maths.
Lily, what's one thing you've learned this year?
Maths. Math and writing.
Second way. Thank you.
What are you looking forward to in year one?
I like learning new things and stuff like that.
Thanks, Alexis. What are you looking forward to in year one, Bobby?
Doing craft and having fun.
What are you looking forward to for year one, Lucy?
Doing work and having fun.
Bobby.
And I am Lucy
for the last time on Kindy News.
Thank you and good night.
You can have a try.
Oh, fine.
Good evening. Welcome to Kindergarten News. Good evening. Welcome to Kindergarten News. And I'm your... Good evening. Welcome...
She didn't even say...
Good evening. Welcome to Kindergarten News. We are coming to you live from...
my sister's school.
Good evening. Welcome to Kindergarten News. I'm your host. Can I just restart that again? I have a glass.
She didn't say that part.
No.
Yes.
Yeah, now
Bobby's just got to learn how to say Como Public School.
I can say, look, Como Public School.
Okay, I can say Como Public School.
Ready, go.
Yeah, you're blurry. I don't need glasses. That's why it's so blurry.
These spectacles off. That's why I kept on keep on going like that.
Okay.
Thank you. Had some tough questions for some kindergarten students.
This week.
I want to see the weather forecast.
Are we going to actually do that?
Yeah.
Wait.
Wait, I'm not ready.
What's that Elmo?
Weird. Go. Good evening. Welcome to Kindergarten News. We are coming to you live from Como Public School. I'm your host, Bobby.
And I am Lucy. And tonight we will be interviewing kindergarten class of 2017.
Sounds like a great show, Lucy.
Thanks, Bobby and Lucy. We are down here with Charles and Emma and Hayley.
Back to you.
Sit and do work and look out her window.
What do you think Miss Ams looks like when she's angry?
Just pull her face.
Oh, I don't know.
You just did one.
Okay.
Just do this. Just the face. Easy.
I'm going to tell him a
question. Go!
What are you looking forward to in year one, Bobby?
Doing craft. Record!
What are you looking forward to in year one, Bobby?
Doing craft and having fun.
One thing that you learnt this year.
What are you looking forward to in year one?
Go.
Let me see. I don't know. Let me have a look.
Wow, what is this?
I'm Bobby.
And I am Lucy. For the last time on Kindergarten News. Thank you.
Thank
you.
Good night.
And then
yeah.
I'm Bobby.
And I am Lucy. The last time for Kindergarten News.
Thank you and good night.
I'm Bobby. And I am Lucy.
Last time on Kindergarten.
I'm Bobby.
And I am Lucy. For the last time on Kindy News.
Thank you and good night.
Disco, disco, disco.
Three papers in the air.
Oh, yay.